You know what? Having a slow computer drains the energy, passion, mood, focus, positivity, productivity, creativity, and all of that. And if you closely observe, there's a slight chance that your browser could be the culprit. So I said to dig in a little deeper to find out what actually is happening to slow down my computer, which is actually new. I just recently bought this computer. And just like you, I jump from one website to another on the internet. And guess what? Every tab I open and every extension I use is a new process, I guess, and that drains out the processing speed of my tiny little 8GB RAM cute laptop. Needless to say, this ends up using my processing power of the computer and thus successfully slowing down the computer. And that's when I set to searching the best tab management Chrome extensions and decided to make a video out of it to help my friends like you who also values time. Let's make things better now. Number one. Workona. Workona seems to have a team that wins the race of how many tabs can a person open in 1 minute. That's why they came up perhaps after testing too many tabs with this excellent solution of workspaces. Workspaces are smart browser windows with names you can choose. You can close and reopen these workspaces later on, so everything seems organized in buckets. To add tabs to your workspace, just browse in the window like you normally would. And here's how this works in the background. A tab cache gets created and minimized, so when you first open your workspace, the tabs are suspended and only loaded into memory when you click on them. Suspended tabs are essentially just pretending to be there and barely increase memory usage no matter how many you have open. So this Chrome extension is totally free and has become an instant favorite that I cannot live without. Number 2. One tab. Whenever you find yourself with too many tabs open, click the one tab icon to convert all of your tabs into a list of clickable links into just one tab. So here's how it works. I have all these tabs open now. Just observe what happens when I click on the one tab icon while simultaneously also see my Chrome processes getting lesser in the task manager. This is instant harmony for me. The cherry on the cake comes when I found out that I can simply share this list of all my open tabs as a plain HTML file. They also provide thoughtful options such as exclude specified tabs from moving to one tab or exclude pinned tabs and more. Next in our list is recently closed tabs. You might as well check your browsing history, but this extension makes it handy with just two clicks. Simply click the extension icon and select which tab you want to reopen. One advantage over history that this extension wins over is that this extension opens the closed tabs in a new tab instead of in the same tab. Number 4. Quick tabs. If you remember Google Desktop, something like the Command plus Spacebar on your Mac to open the Spotlight search, so Quick tabs does exactly that to the tabs in your browser. So whenever I have ludicrous amount of tabs open, so much so that I can barely see the tab name, Quick tabs saves me like the Spider-Man. After installing, just go to Chrome extensions and / shortcuts to customize your keyboard shortcut combination and you are ready to be saved by Spider-Man. Number 5. The great tab suspender. Sometimes we just forget the tabs with boring articles but keep them opened in the background and instead get carried away with Casey Neistat or PewDiePie videos. Although we moved on from our brain's memory, those boring article tabs sit right there eating on your computer's memory. That's a big no-no for our great suspender Chrome extension. What this does is sing a lullaby to those tabs so they could go to sleep in the background, you know, while the active tabs remain well active. This way, my precious computer's little memory is saved for me to keep traveling in the seemingly endless internet black hole. So those were the Chrome extensions related to tab management in your browser. What are the Chrome extensions that you use which are awesome and would recommend everyone else to try? Let us know in the comment section below.